much needed, actually, because I feel that ASMR itself gets a bad rap. People think that it's something that it's completely not, or, you know, there's some people who maybe don't understand it or get the tingles, which is completely fine, but because they don't get tingles or understand it, then they just completely shut it down or bash it, and I don't agree with that. So I think this is a great way to support ASMR artists and also let people know, like, hey, this is different content that's out there. Maybe you might not like this, but you might like that. You know what I mean? So, anyways, I am going to be doing gum chewing as well because that's always a request for you guys. So I thought I would incorporate a little bit of that. And anyways, let's get started. So, like I said, J-Test ASMR is the one who initially gave me a shout out. So, thank you. Definitely go check out his channel. He is one of the more, how do I say, like, laid-back, genuine, real type of people who create ASMR. You know, sometimes ASMR artists have, like, a script or it's very, like, acted out because they have to portray a certain character or whatnot, which is totally fine, but he is just very, like, real, and it seems almost like you're just having a conversation with your friend. So, he also does a lot of really good gum chewing videos, so if you like gum chewing sounds, or visuals, things like that, definitely check out his channel. So after I got a shout out from him, then I got a message from ASMR Mr. Jesus Morales, I hope I'm saying your name right, on Instagram, and he also gave me a shout out on his channel. So he's up and coming, so definitely go check out his stuff. Definitely fun, definitely tingly, so thank you as well, and giving you a shout out. So like I said, some of these ASMR artists I have been listening to for a long time. Others I have recently discovered. So some people who I've been watching for quite some time now are Lily Whispers. I love her. She just seems like an overall beautiful person. I really enjoy all the content that she makes, but I really, really, really like her Unsolved Mysteries that she's been doing for a while now, but I'm just so glad that she's kept up with it because I do find it very tingly. I know the content can be somewhat sad or just hard to listen to, but I think that the reason that she's doing it is great. I think she's trying to make people aware of things that are happening and how to help, and in general, I just have always liked true crime things, so to incorporate that into ASMR, I think is just awesome. Softly Galoshes, Softly Galoshes, is another one that I've listened to probably since day one. Her videos have put me to sleep on the most stressful nights. Also girl crush on her, so she's amazing. Her role plays, I must say, that you need to check out because they are so well put together. I don't know, I love her role plays, especially she has, I think two emo role play videos, which I find super nostalgic because I was not in that genre of people, you know, in middle school or high school, but I definitely had friends that were, and I just always loved that whole, like, look and that scene, and I did listen to some of the music, and, yeah, I love how she gets all dressed up and gets really into character, like, she's amazing. Mia ASMR, or Maya, I hope I'm saying her name right, I haven't watched a ton of her content, but just enough, definitely, to get hooked. Her ASMR videos that I really enjoy are her Up Close Inaudibles, which I believe I mentioned in previous videos, but I also really love the lighting in her videos. They're very dim, which I really appreciate and think is genius because if you think about it, you're watching these videos, well, I'm watching these videos at night, like in my bed before I'm gonna fall asleep, or when I want to take a nap and I don't want a bright screen in my face. I mean, I already dim the light to begin with, but it's just, it's very nice and relaxing, the setting, the lighting that she's come up with. Plus her skin is amazing, by the way. I mean, it's like, it's so clear. I swear that girl has never had a pimple in her life. I hope I'm saying this right. If you're not a fan of mouth sounds, then maybe it's not the video for you, but she does have other content as far as like, you know, trying on different makeup or tapping sounds, stuff like that. But she has very full, soft, luscious looking lips, and she puts on lip gloss, and it's a lot of like sticky sounds. Sticky sounds. So go check her out. I've also been watching Maddie ASMR just as of recently, and I really enjoy her doing makeup videos. She's amazing at makeup, first of all, and I just have always found applying makeup videos to be relaxing, not even in an ASMR content. Like, they could be one of those videos from like Vogue of like a famous person doing their video or doing their makeup. But so watching her do her makeup or trying on new makeup, and she does tapping and like tingles. I've been watching her for a bit too, and supporting her on socials. So she, I like all of her videos, honestly, but Moonlight Tingle's like my favorite that she does.